mejor es verde. Roll. Ok, so, beginner's class, ¿eh? We've done a lot. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, the movement side to side. Side basic. Always an even number. Back to basic step. I'm going to use my basic to drop to a two-hand hold. Now from here I can do the back and back. Here we go. Push back, push back, push back. Then straight into my opening out. I just release, release. Again, always an even number. Elbow on to her so she knows we're done. Now I do a little underarm turn, down and up. Around she goes, and then back to full position. From there we get a cross body heave. Gentleman gets out of the way, brings the lady through. Out of the way, bring the lady through. We talk about how we can use a cross body lead to get to a two-hand hold. So I'm simply going to 1, 2, 3, and let the hand slide down to catch her hand at the bottom. The other option was to switch hands, shake right to right. 1, 2, 3, shake the hand. Now from here, I'm going to do what's called a pull across. This is just another cross body lead. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I'm going to turn her to her right with my right hand instead of my left. Nothing changes. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Then the gentleman has an option to close himself up back to close by doing a 6-count turn with his left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I'm back to normal. Thanks.